Arch Village is south of the capital. You can't miss it. Now let's get going.
I'm sorry. Is Patty here? I heard she was staying at the inn.
Oh, Milo's. Do you know this guy, Pat? He's from Anbei. He helped me out once when I was, very hungry. His wife Remy's food is absolutely exquisite.
My son gets sick a lot, and Patty's been a huge help to us. Why, she's... No, I'm not here to praise you, sadly. Patty, I've been looking for you. You see, our son got sick again yesterday.
You came all the way out here? He must be doing very poorly.
Yes, he's in horrible shape. I was really hoping you could come and take a look at him, Patty.
I see, but, I gave you quite a bit of medicine last time. Surely there's some left.
The thing is, Remy really wants you to look at him.
Why don't we all go? We can't just turn away someone in need, can we? Right, Grace?
Yeah, of course not.
Then I'll go. Please, go on ahead without me. I'll catch up to you in no time.
We can't do that. Yeah, don't go alone. Don't say things like that.
Well, I don't want to be a problem. It's just...
Yes, yes. Well, why don't we just look at this as a little holiday or something? A holiday? Grace?
Something wrong?
It seems his mind is elsewhere. Perhaps it's best we take today off. Is that all right with you, Grace?
Oh, right.
I'm sorry, guys. I'll be back tomorrow. I promise.
Then, would it be okay if I went too? I want Fade to see all sorts of different places. Is that all right, Fade?
Wherever my master goes, I shall follow.
Well, I don't really mind, but...
Are you sure you want to bring them? He's pretty sick. I would hate for any of your friends to catch it, you know?
It's that bad?
No, that's not... Really, I just need Patty. But we need to get moving, soon.
Are you all right? You seem like you're in a little too much of a hurry, even if your kid is in trouble.
That's not true. Anyway, only Patty needs to come to my house.
I guess you're right. It would be bad to have too many people at a house where someone's sick. Well, since we're all here, could we at least walk you to Anbei? I've heard Fair the Poet is there right now, and I'd like to see Anbei at least once.
I guess there's no stopping you.
What would you guys like to do?
I think I'll stay behind. I don't get a lot of free time these days, so I think I'll wander around Floral Moss a little more. What are you gonna do, sweetheart?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Well, I think I'm gonna stay here.
Yeah, that's probably best. So, who's going back with Patty and me?
Just me and Fade, I guess.
I see.
Well, Sophie, if you're going, then there's nothing for me to worry about. I must remain here. My research demands it. All right, then. Let's go to Anbei.
Yes, Master.
Yes, we should get going. Sorry to bother you all.
Grace, I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it.
It would probably be best if you took today to get some rest, Grace.
Yeah, I think so too.
Sorry to make you worry, guys.
Oh, right. Sweetheart, if you wouldn't mind, there's this place I'd like to take you to. Would you like to go?
Resting is nice and all, but sometimes you just gotta kick reason to the curb and have fun, you know?
I mean, if you don't, that's, only if you have some free time. I'll be over by the fountain, okay?
I shall return to the library. I'll see you tomorrow, Grace.
Right. Rest, huh? Yeah. So, you said you wanted to go somewhere?
Ta-da!
Ta-da? What's with that book?
100 Ways to Win His Heart. I asked Mel for ways to improve our relationship and get closer to you. I did lots of studying, too.
Mel, huh?
This book said that the best way to improve a relationship is to spend lots of time with the man you're after.
Look, it's not any of my business, but shouldn't you be, you know, subtle about that?
I should? It doesn't say anything about that.
Probably because it's just common sense.
Oh well. Oh yeah, the book said there was something else that works really well. Home cooking.
Well, I guess that seems all right.
Which is where the legendary dish comes in. The Basilisk's Eye.
Pretty sure that'll turn me to stone.
No, don't worry about that. You see, you just crush the eye up, and then use it sparingly as flavoring.
Crush? Flavoring? Give me that book. Sounds way too suspicious.
No, you can't see it. No!
The effects? I thought we were talking about cooking. Wait, what sort of effect?
I can't tell you. That's why you can't look. Gosh!
Alright, whatever. Look, Tenon, have you ever cooked anything before?
Of course not.
It's not something to brag about.
But it's easy. It says right here in the book that if you feed someone this, they won't be able to resist... It does nothing. I'll just save the details for later. But the hardest part is going to be finding a fresh basilisk eye. Also, we need a ham.
Yes, I would say so. Hell, I haven't even heard of any basilisks in this area.
Leave that to me. I've heard rumors of them showing up in the Forest of Doubt.
Don't tell me. Are you serious? You're going to go after a basilisk?
Well, I'll get to spend time with you, and adventuring together might bring us even closer. Just like the book says. And once we're done with our adventure, I'll melt your heart with my cooking. It's the perfect plan.
So, I guess you're figuring I'm gonna be part of this plan of yours, huh?
Well, of course, sweetheart. We've only got one day of vacation. Let's go.
Basilisk, huh? Can't just let her go alone. Guess I gotta follow her.
Oh! This is where I first met you, isn't it, sweetheart?
Yeah, you thought I was a pervert and kicked the crap out of me. How could I forget?
Yeah, you saw me and... Ah! No! You made me remember it!
Well, thanks to your shoe-torn vento, I don't remember anything.
Well then, shall we move on, sweetheart?
What? Oh my. Are you from the forest? Please say no.
No, we aren't.
Oh, thank the gods! I'm a traveling merchant, you see, and I do business all over the world. But I, seem to have lost my way. Do you happen to know the way to Floral Moss?
Yes, of course. It's just southeast of here.
Ah, yes, of course. Thank you so much. Now I can finally be on my way.
You're welcome. Be careful.
Be careful? Of what?
There are rumors that there's a basilisk around here.
Oh my, that's pretty dangerous.
Well, we didn't run into any on our way here. So long as you just make a beeline for Floramos, you should be alright.
Thanks. I'll be careful. You're not leaving?
No, we're going into the Forest of Doubt now.
Wait, are you telling me you're going in there to fight the basilisk?
Yeah, that's the plan.
My sweetheart and I are both really strong. We'll be fine.
So young, yet so courageous. In that case, might I invite you to peruse my wares as a thank you for giving me directions?
Well, I guess that might be a good idea. We didn't really have time to get anything before we left. You need anything, Tinon?
I'm not really sure.
Well, now that I know the way to town, I think I'll wait here for a while. If you need anything, just let me know. I can't afford to give you a discount, I'm afraid, but my selection is as good as any store in Floramos.
Really? Well, that's good to know.
It's up to you, sweetheart.
Yeah, all right.
I'll be relaxing out here. You just go on ahead.
Well, we're here, but we're not gonna have much luck without any leads.
Well, you said you heard rumors. Didn't they say anything?
Mel didn't give me any details. She just said they were here.
Mel again, huh? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Oh, don't worry about it. If we just walk around, I'm sure we'll run into one eventually.
You know, I think you said something like that the first time we were here.
Yeah! Hey, it worked out last time. I'm sure we'll be fine.
No helping it, I guess. Well, it's not like we've got a choice. Still nothing.
That's okay. I'm just happy to get to be alone with you, sweetheart.
Didn't we spend our last day off together, too?
Well, yes, but the rest of the time everyone else is always around. And this is the only time where I can really have you all to myself, sweetheart.
Really?
Yep.
Well, either way, we gotta find this thing today or we'll never find it.
I know. I just want to be helpful too, sweetheart.
Helpful?
No, nothing. All right, let's go.